Greg Ehrenberg here from AllSmoke.com, talking a little Yahoo Daily Fantasy Football for week 6 of the football season. We have a great deal for you. We have an exclusive limited time offer that gets you 1 free month of AllSmoke Plus Platinum. 12, I need to be new to Yahoo. Sign up for an account in the link below, deposit and play. You could also claim a free $10, which can be used to enter any Yahoo contest, including our AllSmoke special for NFL week 6. Which is awarding $10,000 in a year of AllSmoke Plus Platinum to first place. Don't forget, over at AllSmoke.com, we have all the tools that you need to win over Yahoo Daily Fantasy. The first player I'm looking at as a piece to build around on Yahoo this weekend is Lamar Jackson at $33. And it's kind of, you know, the scene in Happy Gilmore where Happy learns to putt? Is this kind of like Lamar Jackson? Can Lamar Jackson throw the football now? Lamar Jackson, who has always been a fantasy stud just because of his ability to run the football, we saw him get it done through the air last week and ended up finishing with 442 passing yards, 4 passing touchdowns. The rushing upside is always going to be there. But now if we could add a little bit of throwing upside to Lamar Jackson as well, he's established himself in the MVP conversation. He is going to be one of the top fantasy producers for the rest of the season. The next player I'm looking at is Kareem Hunt at $19, and he's going to be one of the most popular plays over on Yahoo this week, and for very good reason. Nick Chubb is not going to be in the mix this week. He's out for the Browns. Kareem Hunt, he was limited in practice this week, but it's not believed to really be any kind of limiting factor for him this week. So it's as simple as this. Nick Chubb is one of the best fantasy running backs in football. Kareem Hunt is one of the top backup running backs in fantasy football, and now he's going to be starting getting the bulk of the carries. He's underpriced at only $19, the best overall value play of the week. The final player I'm looking at for this video is Ja'Marr Chase at $24. The rookie standout wide receiver appears to be the front runner to win the Offensive Rookie of the Year. And it's a little bit because the quarterbacks who are very well regarded in the draft have struggled a little bit. But at the same time, Ja'Marr Chase has been terrific. He's caught 5 touchdown passes in the first 5 weeks of the season. And in the first couple of games, he was a little reliant on touchdowns in order to get there from a fantasy standpoint. But he's seen his targets uptick in the last couple of games as well. 19 targets over the last 2 Bengals games. And so then you look earlier in the year where he was catching long touchdown passes, but week 2 he was only targeted 4 times. Week 3 he was only targeted 5 times. Now if we're going to get that big play and touchdown upside in addition to increased target share, Ja'Marr Chase, $24, one of the top wide receivers of the week. So the 3 players that I'm looking to build around on Yahoo this weekend, it is Lamar Jackson. It is Kareem Hunt and Ja'Marr Chase, 3 players in 3 positions that I think make for great tournament and cash options this week. Also, don't forget, if you're new to Yahoo, sign up using the link in the description. That gets you 1 free month of AllSmoke Plus Platinum. That'll give you all the tools that you need to win some money on Yahoo this weekend.